was looking for something to be part of a community, you know, some kind of satisfaction at the end of the day of a job. And driving a bus has fulfilled all that.
There's a lot of things I like about being a bus driver. I love the kids. That's probably number one.
I think the most important thing that I really enjoy is dealing with the children on a daily basis.
It's the satisfaction of seeing the kids get on in the morning, making them laugh. You know, you're the first person they see, the last person they see at the end of the day. I feel like you make a big difference.
Secondly, it has to be the co-workers. We have a fantastic crew here.
It's also nice flexible hours. I mean, you have the whole middle of the day to yourself.
But having young children and a family, it really gives me the opportunity to get, you know, grocery shopping done, errands done throughout the day, so the weekends are free to spend time with my family and the kids.
All these kids that look up to you, that look forward to getting on the bus. I know when I went to school, I didn't look forward to getting on the bus, but that's my goal, is I want kids to like the bus.